Hello, I'm Kimberly Davis. We've made it to Friday, and I hope that it's off to a great start for you. Okay, friends, Facebook has announced more African languages will be covered in its effort to curb fake news. The social media giant said the new language support is part of its third-party fact-checking program in partnership with Africa Check, an independent fact-checking organization. According to a joint statement released by Africa Check and Facebook on Wednesday, the number of languages covered by the fact-checking effort will expand by 10. The program, launched in 2018, helps to monitor the accuracy of news shared on Facebook. I don't know, Keneal, I have a lot of questions. When we return, presidential candidate Bernie Sanders chatted with rapper Cardi B, and we're talking Fast and Furious, but not the movie.
October 6th, Tiffany Haddish is ready.
You cannot do this.
Oh, the K-Swiss? Boy, please.
For anything. Kids Say the Darndest Things premieres October 6th on ABC.
Education, jobs, wages, police brutality.
You know, we're in the nail bar. Cardi's nails and mine are just a little bit different, but we hope you'll tune in.
Welcome back. You were watching a chat between Bernie Sanders and Cardi B that was recorded last month at a nail salon where they talked about a range of issues. The full interview was released on Thursday. Well, it's hard to believe it's been a year since we lost the Queen of Soul. Beloved music legend Aretha Franklin succumbed to pancreatic cancer in her Detroit home. She was 76 years old. Well, happy birthday if you're celebrating today. You share the day with Angela Bassett, Reginald VelJohnson, and Kathie Lee Gifford. Sweltering summer heat is sweeping the nation, hence my long sleeve green shirt. But it's a lot more bearable and even more fun if you're enduring it with the wind in your face on a roller coaster. So go for it, because today is National Roller Coaster Day. It's observed every year on August 16th. According to nationaldaycalendar.com, it was on that day in 1898 that Edwin Prescott patented the first vertical loop roller coaster. I hope to see you next time for more of What's Trending. I'm Kimberly Davis. Choose kindness. Have an enjoyable weekend, and thanks for watching.